How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast, back with some more of Halo 4 on the Master Chief Collection, continuing with the level Forerunner. So we gotta find or deactivate the pylons, or whatever, the towers.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
I don't mind. We got the sprint button.
Contacts!
Same things we saw in the terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right.
All right, let's move.
Sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
More of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy. Discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
To the pylon.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
All
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I? War is your realm, Didact, not mine. And you marched to this war, facing foes that, while always aggressive, were never so aggressive as they are now.
Your fears are unfounded. The enemy will be turned, and I shall stand by your side once more.
Promise me that.
I promise you. Nothing will stand between us.
Lord of Admirals, we are in position over the Forerunner planet.
Show me.
Population numbering over 2 billion. Forerunner ships on alert and in battle.
Is it possible? Have we gotten ahead of it?
Flood infestation detected, my lord.
Damn it!
My lord, the infestation is in a remote locale. Perhaps if we warn the Forerunners?
If we warn them, we give the Flood time to spread. You know we have no choice. Cleanse the planet.
That was like the second terminal. Need to keep an eye out for those.
Like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I need two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Okay, took care of that.
Well done, Chief. One to go. That's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon. Chief, look at this. That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit. Our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. That's the beam control.
All right.
Working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Recon actual. We detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. Pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Maybe I should let them fight amongst themselves. This will make things go a little bit faster.
Down. Shield's weak, but still online. Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon. Second power core offline. Good job, Chief. That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
Swap vehicles for a sec. Perfect.
Reading a faint ISS tag near the planetary core. Do you read?
The planet's core? They know we're here! Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC asset. Born unto dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity! Do not enter the planet!
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got to get that beam down now!
Alright.
Cortana to Infinity, do you copy? Come in, Infinity! The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter's not strong enough.
Route us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go! Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Oh.
All right. We gotta get over there. I sent another weapon, but oh well.
Chief, you need to hear this!
I'm detecting a slight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Almost there.
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy?
Infinity, this is Sierra 117.
Infinity, do you read?
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account.
So fades the great harvest of my betrayer. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Moving.
we're without power. We're on a collision course with an unidentified Forerunner planet.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.
All right.
Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. We're up to our next of bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounds like you said Forward Under Dawn coming in.
Signal's bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
Okay. All right.
I'm seeing numerous IFF tags. Painting the closest one on your HUD.
That scan's the same one we saw on the Dawn.
Didact's free to handle it personally.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. We've lost contact with your Pelicans. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. Tag IDs him as Jimenez, Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
All right, let's keep moving.
dropped on the ground over there. This is what they've been using to see through the fog. We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
Here it is.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
CFB, ma'am. Bulldogs, on me. We're going for a walk.
Lasky's been through here, recently by the timestamp. Another IFF snag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
I'm afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
I fucking hate Palmer.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Thank you.
I know that's a dick thing to say, but honestly, she's...
On what frequency? What frequency, dammit?
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but... we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all-clear once the area's secured.
Alright.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Probably. Alright, I think now would probably be the best time to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.